The red leaf monkey, also known as the maragang, it likes to eat unripe fruit or leaves. So right now there is a family of red leaf monkey eating Ficus lepricarpa, unripe fruit and leaves right over there.